Hi, my name is Richard and I am a Kenyan resident of Wuhan City. I am setting up this Thanksgiving video post to give a special Thanksgiving message to the following people. First and foremost, I would like to give a special thank you to my Commander-in-Chief, Jesus Christ, for saving and preserving my life. While in the hospital ward of Renmin Hospital, I was faced with multiple internal organ failure, and I was literally at the brink of death. Christ brought me back. I thank him for that. Secondly, I would also like to thank my nuclear family, led by my eldest sister, Elizabeth Akinyi Odongo, who has spearheaded efforts to marshal up financial support and spiritual support to help me walk through this illness, which occurred amidst the outbreak of the COVID-19 earlier this year in Wuhan City. Through her and my other siblings, several special groups such as the Purpose Center Church, the Maisha Mema Homes in Soweto, Kayole, the Kingdom Reality Ministries, the members of the congregation of Pefa Donholm Church contributed financially and spiritually to help me walk through this difficult moment in my life. It was a horrible and terrible moment that I wouldn't even wish on my worst enemy to undergo. But thanks to Christ, I made it. I am alive and well. I also like to thank the individuals who made their personal contributions. Whether small or large, it formed part of the larger piece of cake, which is part of the medical insurance cost of my medical operations. I would like to thank you, and I will send you personalized messages because I have your phone records provided for by Safaricom, the company that helped us to set up the pay bill account. I also would like to give a special thanks to Moi University School of Engineering, especially the class of 2012. You guys responded swiftly when I sent out an SOS amidst my illness, and you marshaled up support amongst yourselves, and your love and care for my welfare really strengthened me and renewed my spirit of courage to fight this illness I was undergoing. I really thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now, through all of our concerted efforts, my friends, my family, and even strangers whom I have never met before in my life, we were able to offset the medical bill, half of it, 50% of it, and the remainder, which is still outstanding, is yet to be paid. I explained to the medical insurance company and they understood, and I am not under too much pressure. They are patient with me. So I am asking you from the bottom of my heart, if you feel sufficiently philanthropic, kindly extend your financial assistance towards me. The pay bill details are in the comment section of this video post. Finally, I would like to remind you, everybody, my friends, my enemies, and those who lie in between, COVID-19 is real. People are dying worldwide. People are right now incapacitated in hospitals. Some are collapsing in their homes. This is a virus that is spread through various ways, like our healthcare people are constantly advising us to stay indoors, to sanitize our environments, to sanitize ourselves. And if you must go out in public, kindly maintain the social distance and wear your masks. Like right now, I'm wearing my mask. It's important because it helps prevent you from being infected. And in the event that you are infected, it helps prevent you from infecting other people. So as you take care of yourself, you must also take care of the person next to you. Your health is your wealth. Be disciplined and take care.